This is my secret life.
This is my secret life.
This is my secret life.
Most of the work you do on board a spaceship is inside. Sometimes you have to go outside.
Hey, we're stuck up here.
It's not like in any of the movies where you just put on a suit and go outside. It is a laborious process. We only do it when we really, really have to because of the danger of being out there. The risk from meteorites, radiation and leaks and mechanical failures. We train in suit simulators. We train underwater. We train in virtual reality. We sit around and talk about it endlessly. You know everything there is to know about that suit. You know everything there is to know about where you're going to be on the outside. You are like a ballerina about to go out into Swan Lake. You have that feeling of choreographed, competent awareness. But at the same time, nothing can properly get you ready for leaving the reality of the rest of your existence and now pushing yourself out into the universe. It's a kaleidoscope of new experience that stops your normal thought. The world is phenomenally beautiful, going so fast, 5 miles a second. The universe is not above you, it surrounds you completely, the endless blackness. And you're hyper aware of the aloneness of it, the rareness of it, the perspective of it. You gotta snap yourself out of it. You can get overwhelmed completely. It's something I dreamed about doing since I was a boy. It's something I trained for my whole life. And the technical part of it, I understood perfectly. But the ability to see the world that way, the overwhelming sense of the enormity of the universe, and kind of the magnificence of being one small individual spark of life in the middle of all that, was something I wasn't prepared for, but something that helped define what I really hold special for the rest of my life.